Mini says new EV will be a genuine Mini with unique styling cues. Mini's head of design has revealed some new details about the company's future and its upcoming electric vehicle. In an interview-style press release, Oliver Hilmer said the company's product range is very good but admitted our path cannot only be evolutionary. As he explained, advances in technology are changing the world of design and Mini needs to look to a future with autonomous driving technology and electric mobility. Speaking of technology, Hilmer said drivers should be able to communicate and interact with their Mini-like friends instead of using menus and clicks. This change is coming pretty soon as the BMW Group has already announced plans to integrate Amazon's Alexa into BMW and Mini models starting later this year. Hilmer says he believes the Mini in the future will be pure electric and noted EVs give designers whole new freedoms as far as interior space and proportions are concerned. Mini has plans to launch an electric vehicle in 2019 and it was recently previewed by a concept at the Frankfurt Motor Show. Hilmer didn't say much about the vehicle but stated it will be a genuine Mini and revealed its electric nature will be visible in its details, for example unconventional and innovative details which reference the traditional Mini world but which at the same time combine it with new technologies. He went on to say the model will benefit from 3D printing but stated we're still working intensively on the design and there are still decisions to be taken.